Dr. Cook is being awarded for pioneering research that has developed and defined evidence-based critical care medicine in Canada, informing best practices around the world. Dr. Cook has chosen You Gotta Be by Desiree for her music. Come on to the stage, Dr. Cook.
It's been an incredible Gairdner week. I'm not sure what was more exciting, speaking to the parliamentarians or the grade 9 high school students about the important role of science in society. And I'm incredibly grateful to the Gairdner group for recognizing critical care medicine and the scholarship that has evolved over the last 3 decades. So I am dedicating, of course, this honor to all of the individuals who've worked in intensive care units, the physicians, the nurses, the respiratory therapists, the physiotherapists, social workers, chaplains, occupational therapists, not only for the last 30 years, but especially through the pandemic period, which has been an incredibly challenging time. So I'd just like to ask all of those people who've cared for the most seriously ill individuals in the hospital over their entire career, and particularly through the pandemic years, to stand up in recognition of the hard work and the contributions Canada has made to research, not only over 3 decades, but particularly through the pandemic, trying to understand which treatments should be adopted and which should be abandoned to help save lives during critical illness. Please join me in thanking them, and I thank you. The last thing I wanted to say is I was very, very fortunate to go to medical school at McMaster to do internal medicine training at McMaster. I went away to the States and Stanford and came back to Hamilton because it was a place where equity, diversity, inclusivity was celebrated. And it's an incredible university, and our health systems, St. Joseph's Hospital, Hamilton Health Sciences, has been a beautiful home. So my family couldn't be here tonight, with the exception of Robert Shepherd, my rock, and my work family is here tonight, Maureen Mead, my long-term collaborator, Roman Yeshka, who I've known since he used to boss me around as a senior medical resident. And all of the staff, students, and so many others with whom I've had the privilege of working. Celebration of critical care medicine and its scholarship, which went from this to everything in the pandemic. Thank you all.